efia nyako papa because ye bono enchemu ena mede ema mo opania wono ena hwe entutoye so ema distance learning ewo Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology Dr. Faisal Adams nedeto wani ewie sukuu pon su apon enim ese se se de ese ntifu ni wokra page afo wo honom mu obi afa na ni ntro aban so ye hwese ye beke kan ye ho abom na ye biebie nwuma e ba ne sa wan kasa betimi adi wo so ni waye wadwuma won sa ebe kon wan
Adams wano eye coordinator ma Institute of Distance Learning Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology ede tu edisuyanfo nyina nim se ehwa emre edu se yekeke ye hubom na yetimi eboa kana economy no ma economy ne etu empon opanyi da insem wo nyina di ebra na eye Institute of Distance Learning eye entity ede ama eye edisuyanfo a omakwa kwaje entity ewo Kwame Nkrumah suyapon mu ene wana edi jumason ewo eye agriculture sector mu etwinkomo eno ene wo che se Renaso, se yekike hubum na yeti mitu anamoa ebeti miabua ama yeti miyaku yenima aso mai.
See, some of the stakeholders now mobile na they teach you especially Dr. Dan Asari, Chief, Okan and say, I say yeti mihu it means who pioneer the first one. Like, graduates now mobile out. Maybe to me, I go into value addition of agri business agricultural products. Also, in this current COVID-19 era, now you want the opportunities be briaba. Hardship and bred a lot of people, but it has also created a lot of opportunities. And in agricultural development, especially in terms of value addition, say among students now mobile out, they can go into the processing of some of these agricultural commodities to create employment for themselves and also to advance agricultural development of the country.